再有勁陽光㗎啦嘛！
等一陣。
I can hold this mic for you.
The, for that audio.
One for your voice.
Yeah.
And the other one for that.
Okay. Use the other one. Yeah.
So you're using this one.
Okay.
To left to your left.
Okay. No, yeah, no. We're ready, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, if we could now ask all the players today to make their way to the centre of the pitch. Ladies and gentlemen, today we come together to pay tribute to a great man, husband, father, coach, friend, pirate, player, a truly big man on and off the rugby pitch. We celebrate his life this afternoon in the way he would have wanted, with friendship, warmth, laughter, and with a rugby ball in hand. We have three videos to show during the course of this afternoon. If you turn to the big screen, we'll play the first video now, followed by a minute's applause.
Thank you.
now, ladies and gentlemen, please join together in a minute's applause in memory of Seru Rabeni. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and there'll be more tributes during the course of the afternoon. But for now, as Sarah would have wanted, the rugby continues. We have a social game to kick off the afternoon, followed by the ladies, and then performance match to finish us off at approximately 5:40 p.m. So lining up in this first exhibition match, exhibition in every sense of the word, I suspect, for the Pirates, Drew Potter, Bob Crozier, Ido Tomasi, Zach Baldwin, Phil Baldwin, Jake Olson, Paul Bentham, Colin Olson, Alan Cleary, Dez, the man with no surname, Peter Clemo, Joel Keane, Hucky, Ben Battersby, Jamie Dixon, Lincoln Kinley, maybe, Michele, John Bruce, Francesco Betis, Leighton Dooley, and Chris Edwards. Not all of these names may be accurate. And for the Barbarians, Ali Shiraki, Alex Jezzard, Mark Denny, Alex Ayaki, Jamie Keane, Pierre Gomez, Francis Tuimaka, Phil Quinn, Paul Gallagher, Paul Sock, Danny Ianimo, Ben Mouclier. It would have helped if someone didn't make all funny colours on this team sheet. Tybalt Legrasse, Leslie Tomlinson, Mark Mooney, Nick Cole, Anthony Dazier. That's one name I do recognise. Darren Fu, Mohir Khan, and Jonathan Crampton. And your referee for this match, Mr. Harry Parsons.
Good. help me reset it.
Yeah, yes, we're saying half time, second half, right?
Yeah. Second half, it should be okay, maybe the end of the game.
So when is the 1, 2, 3 and 9?
Oh, between the games.
Yeah.
First score of the match for the Plucky Pirates. Back come the Barbarians. to peace. Second successfully converted try for the Pirates, and they go back into the lead 14-7 as we take a well-earned break. And we're back with the Pirates leading the Barbarians by 14-7.
Thank you.
Barbarians into the lead, 17 points to 14, conversion to come. Make that 19-14. Fine try, takes the Pirates back up to 19 points apiece with the kick to come to take them back into the lead. No pressure there then. Thank you. And he's got it. What a kick. Pirates 21, Barbarians 19. Ladies and gentlemen, today as we share our memories of Seru, we're also part of the start of raising funds for a long-lasting legacy program that will continue to support Seru's work with youngsters in both Fiji and Hong Kong. Seru was born in Nabawalu on the southwestern tip of Vanua Levu, the northern of Fiji's two main islands. He went to Oratu Kadavuluva School and studied at Lautoka Teachers College, then the University of Otago in Dunedin, New Zealand. While working as a teacher, Seru played for Lautoka and Suva in Fiji, and then for Otago in New Zealand's National Provincial Championship, before landing a contract in Super Rugby with the Otago-based Highlanders for the 2003 and 2004 seasons. Seru moved to England to play for Leicester Tigers in 2004, making his debut as a substitute at Sale in September of that year, in a team that included two England captains, Martin Johnson and Martin Corey. He scored 5 tries in his next 4 league appearances and went on to collect 18 tries in 63 first-team matches for Leicester. He spent the 2009-10 season with Leeds Carnegie, and was almost ever present as the perennial strugglers finished 10th out of 12 in the Premiership, avoiding relegation. His form saw him voted into the Premiership's team of the season. The testimony of colleagues at Leicester, players, coaches and board members, is that Seru brought an immensely likeable mixture of the qualities long associated with players from the Pacific Islands. Though weighing almost 18 stones and standing 6'2" tall, he possessed quick feet and the athletic mobility to make unpredictable sidesteps a prominent feature of his game. And he combined the skills of evasion and offloading accurately to teammates in tight spaces with the ability to dominate opponents physically if necessary. At a club where fights were a notorious feature of training sessions, he was known for breaking into a broad smile as he pulled off a tricky move or clever pass, lending levity to a hard-bitten Leicester regime. Don't forget that coming up next this afternoon, we have a ladies' match before we finish off with our elite performance game, whatever that might bring. I suspect we might see a few of the social players reappearing in that match. The Olsen twins for a start. So it looks like young Harry Parsons is just about ready to get us underway for this second half or third quarter. If he can find somebody willing to take the kick. A reminder, the scores on the doors. The Discovery Bay Pirates leading the Barbarians by 26 points to 19. Thank you.
33.
So it looks like we are ready to start the fourth quarter. The business end of this first match on our Seru Rabeni Memorial Day. A reminder that the Pirates are leading the Barbarians by 33 points to 19. But still plenty of time for a Barbarians comeback. Just a reminder that the games this afternoon are being live streamed on the Hong Kong Rugby Union YouTube channel. So please pass the message out to friends and relatives and rugby lovers around the world. HKRU YouTube channel, Seru Rabeni Memorial Game, now streaming live. Thank you. That reduces the lead now 33 points to 24 with kick to come. The Barbarians' revival continues. A try beneath the sticks brings them back to 33 points to 29. Conversion attempt to come. Conversion attempt is good, and it's 33-31. The Barbarians take the lead, 36 points to 33, conversion to come. The conversion is good and the referee has blown for the end of the match. The final score, Barbarians winners over the Pirates by 38 points to 33. Please show your appreciation to both teams for a wonderful first match of our Seru Rabeni afternoon. And please show your appreciation to Mr. Harry Parsons, the referee. So while most of our social players will now have the opportunity for a well-earned refreshment or two, the ladies will be next on the pitch, and they will be followed by our elite performance premiership match that ends the afternoon, and that is due to kick off sometime around 5:40 p.m. Just a reminder again, today's games are going out live, streamed on the HKRU YouTube site. Seru Rabeni Memorial Game. So you can tell your friends and family, they can watch what's going on down here at Hong Kong Football Club live.
Okay,
are we ready for the video?
Ladies and gentlemen, before the next match, please turn your eyes to the big screen and we will have the second of our tribute videos. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are just about ready to start our second match of the afternoon, which is a ladies' fixture. And these are the ladies who will be taking part. For the Pirates, Rebecca Tomasi, Paula Andrea, Vanessa Kima, Rennie McCready, Shona Ryan, Sienna Stubbs, Derek Michaelis, Turner Lopez, Con Chan, Rabbit Learn, Emma Chung, Mabel McPherson, Stephanie Sue, Sue Boulay, and for the Barbarians, Nicole Lai Quan Yi, Hei Hei Wong Mei Li, Cynthia Luk Sin Yi, Karis Leung Pui, Cap Cheng, Joyce Leung, Angie Cosgrove, Yuki Ip, Estelle Barbaro, Stephanie Yao, Lorraine Chang, Carol Hung, and also on the bench, although I'm not sure which team, Crystal, Anna, Alina, Eleanor, Mandy, and Berkey. Your referee for this match is the one and only Mr. Russ Harding. And he is assisted, at least on this side, by the also one and only Chairman of Pirates, Mr. Steve Keane.